station out that way, I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Bing acts like a cop scanner. If y'all use it, it'll come in handy. Trust me.
Hey, it's Dex. Lucas gave me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
Talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here. And don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him. Please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else that you know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. I'm gonna try to film you when we're driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end!
Get lost, Kenny! Come on, let's kick this guy's stinky tailpipe!
Out of my way!
Dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, carts. You want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near West Side.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Here we go. It's been up 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
None of that, that's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Calmate, calmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
We'll be right back.
Bobby's skill for speed.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. You want the next left?
No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures.
Let's go right here. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. Place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Swing right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Right up ahead. Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Yeah.
teaching you?